Here I have 10 array and let me show you how to accomplish here bypassing Google verification. So let me show you how to remove the factory restore protection, how to activate this device with the forgotten Google account. So let's start at the very beginning by going back to a first screen. Of course you need to have your internet access, and now let's choose here the vision settings. From vision settings let's find and select talkback, and let's enable talkback. Tap OK to confirm it. Let's write L on the screen, choose talkback settings, double tap to confirm it. Now let's use together volume down and volume up simultaneously. Tab use shortcut, double tap to confirm it. Let's use volume down and volume up one more time. And talkback is disabled. So that's what I need to have. Let's scroll down and let's choose here help and feedback. From help and feedback, let's tap get started with voice access. Let's play this video. The clock icon should pop up. Let's choose the clock icon. Tap accept and continue. Choose next. Choose no thanks. And that's it. So here you need to type in the HardReset.Info. Alright, HardReset.Info, let's just enter this website. Let's use this key and choose download. And let's download the following key, Android 8.1. So let me just enter the Android 8. Android 8 should be enough, tap search. Let's use this app, Google Account Protection Bypass in Android 8. Let's tap it, scroll down and choose here download. Tap continue. Let's allow Chrome to access photos, media, etc. Tap allow, tap download. If nothing happens, you can choose more key and select your downloads. As you can see, it's almost done. So let me go back. Let me use more key and tap downloads again. Let me try to go back and tap download one more time. If nothing happens, you can choose more key and select downloads. Alright, now let's choose open. Tap settings. Let's allow from this source, let's go back. Let's install the FRP bypass. Let's choose open. Here let's tap Google Account Manager AP key. Let's choose for version 6.1. Tap settings, let's also allow this source. Let's go back and now you can choose install. Alright, let's choose done. Now you can choose bypass FRP. Let's choose browser sign in and let's select here more key. Choose browser sign in again. Tap OK. And here let's enter the following Google account. So it could be any Google account, even the new one, just you have to connect your device with some Google account. So with Google account that you know the password and email. So let me do it. Let me enter the password. All right, here let's choose sign in. And now, as soon as FRP bypass pops up, let's press power key, choose restart, and wait a couple of seconds until you will be able to use your device. And let's tap start. Let me start quickly activate this device, tap skip. The phone is checking for available updates. Choose setup as a new. As you can see, account added. So the account that you add in that process is added. It's a good sign. Now you can tap next. Let me skip this information. Tap skip to the fingerprint information. Choose not now to protect the device. Skip anyway. Let me here tap more and accept to the following features. Choose no thanks to the following configuration. The phone is adding some finishing touches. Let me skip the Amazon, remind me later. The home screen pops up, so it's almost done, but to fully erase the factory reset protection, you need to also perform here the hard reset by using settings. So let's choose settings, then scroll down and choose here system. Select here reset options and choose erase all data factory reset. You will erase everything, including your account that you add in that process. Tap reset phone and select erase everything to begin the operation. And let's wait until the process will be completed. Excellent, now let's try to activate the device. Let's tap skip to the mobile network. Let me skip the connecting to a Wi-Fi. It's a good sign that you can skip it. Tap next to date and time, next to the name. Let me choose skip to the fingerprint. Let's choose not now to protection the device with some kind of the screen lock. Skip anyway. Here let me tap accept to the Google services. Let me skip the Amazon configuration, remind me later. And that's it, just activate your device. Now let me just show you the system. So let me find here the settings, scroll down, choose system. As you can see, I just accomplished this operation on the Android version 8.1 with December security patch. So that's it, everything went well. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, leave thumbs up under the video.